imagine that you have a pole coming from the top of your head right the way through. So you're going round the pole. Okay, relax. Okay, this song, now this is the one where you wouldn't get arrested in the street, you'll see what I mean. I want you to do this. I'm serious, we are doing this now. Imagine a pole going through here, and we're going over the pole. Some of you people are quite active. I can see you do this before. Anyway, back the other way. We're going back this way. Back forward in. Good, isn't it? The other way again. The other way. Okay, this time, imagine the pole through here, and you're going over it this way. Looks good though, doesn't it? Imagine there's a pole through there and you're going over the pole. Other one? Back the other way. Bit fun, isn't it? They all got great action. Okay, relax. You're going to come up a little bit. And imagine the pole through here again. In this area. So you're going to do this and come around the pole. But you're isolating it in this area. Not here, but here. Your hips are going to go with it. You can't help that. But I want you to concentrate in this area and at the back. Okay, as you're going around the pole. Time. I was going through this way. Concentrate here and here. Okay, you're going to go this way. Concentrate in this area. Through here, and you're going to come over here. And you're going over this way. Isolate in this area. You should fill it here and in the back. You should concentrate in that area. So it's through the neck, and you're going over the pole this way. Like the knobby dog in the back of the kelp. Other way. You'll probably feel it crunching at the back of the neck area, like crunching. Don't worry about it. It's not going to kill it. Back the other way. Back again. Okay, this time the pole's through this way. And we're going over the pole. Another one. Everyone has a little stoppy look. Right the way through here. This time, imagine the pole is going straight down through and out through the bottom. And you're going round the pole. Crunching at the neck.
slowly, pushing together, very slow. And then I want you to pull their hands apart slowly. You feel like there's a magnet there, or like you bring out comes a team. Feel like there's something in between the hands. And back again slowly. Only come out until as far as you feel that you're still losing. And you're back in. And then come back out again slowly. You feel like there's something in between the hands. Through here. Coming out. Right, come to see that. Just come out as far as you can feel it. You can start to stop feeling it and start coming back again. Real slow. If the people at the front turn and face the people at the back, if you don't look directly at it, you can see, like, sometimes you can see, like, there's a glove over the fingers. Because a lot of the time when you turn and face people, you can sometimes see like a glove. Very often things. Very light. And you all face each other.
Face each other.
Not the people in the back, keep facing this way, the people at the back. Just face and look at each other. Don't look directly at it like that, you won't see it. But if you look towards each other,
face each other.
Can't always see it. The thing is, it's like air, like wind, you can't go out.